For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. 15th August was a great day for Akshay Kumar and John Abraham as both their films released on the same day. And while Akki's Gold did have a lead of around 2 crore, yet John's film too followed closely at around 20 crore. But then on the second day, the collections were dismal and the film dropped to just around 8 crore. And then guess what? On the third day since its release, the film managed to pick up pace once more and it collected around 10 crore. Now adding up these figures, we get to know that the total 3-day collection of Gold was around 43.25 crore. And now with no big release this week, both Satyamev Jayate and Gold can have another week of free run. That's all for now, but keep watching this space for more box office updates and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below. 15th August was a great day for Akshay Kumar and John Abraham as both their films released on the same day. And while Akki's Gold did have a lead of around 2 crore, yet John's film too followed closely at around 20 crore. But then on the second day, the collections were dismal and the film dropped to just around 7 crore. And then guess what? On the third day since its release, the film managed to pick up pace once more and it collected around 9.18 crore. Now adding up these figures, we get to know that the total 3-day collection of Satyamev Jayate was around 37.62 crore. And now with no big release this week, both Satyamev Jayate and Gold can have another week of free run. That's all for now, but keep watching this space for more box office updates and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.